this is how we deliver our business cards.
Two years ago, we were students at the Lebanese American University. We were studying computer engineering. And as a final year project, we developed a new drone technology to facilitate the monitoring of large areas and tall structures, such as, for example, forest fires, pipelines, power lines, using the drone technology to make these inspections safer, faster, and of course, cheaper.
The way our software works is it learns from its users. We use a technique called machine learning. And with a combination of computer vision and our own algorithms, we make it robust enough to detect any anomaly.
We're just gonna launch a drone to start do the inspection. This excavator who was doing some construction work near the pipeline. So at any point in time, this might be like digging underground and just rupturing the pipeline and causing leaks. So we have to detect it in real time and send the corresponding alerts to all stakeholders. We're gonna be generating the report that summarizes all the findings and all the observations that we just detected.
I think it is very important to recognize that in the Middle East, it's not only about bad news. There's a whole slew of young entrepreneurs that are emerging.